Here's how you load a 50 caliber flintlock. First, you take your powder charge. I'm using 2F. You pour it down the barrel. Then you take your patch and your projectile. Take your starter and start the ball down the barrel. Then you take your ramrod and you seat it the rest of the way down the barrel. Make sure the ball is seated properly against the powder charge. Then you'll prime your pan, just bring it to full cock, aim and pull the trigger.